Right,
Okay.
right.
Good. So it's like,
Thank you.
Noha, you have been, you got the thing. Now you can do the analysis the way you want. I think your studies are complete with the way you have analyzed this.
I'm lucky to have great gurus recently in my life. One of
Definitely.
them is you, Sudhir.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Noah. Great. So let's okay, if you want to share something, share, or else we'll end the session. Before ending, if you can just revise it the way you looked at it, what was the aha moment or new learnings for you, that will be great. Everyone, this is for everyone.
Can I go ahead today?
Yes, please.
Yeah, the best part is that even if we don't ask you the question, you will always make it a point that we understand the smallest part of the analysis. And that is the best part of you, I would say.
Thank you.
So that makes you really unique than other people. So you are not what you have gone through, but you are the one what you are probably choosing to be. So hats off to you for that part. I'm sure you know about which context I'm talking, right?
Okay, I know that. Yeah, thank you very
yeah,
much.
God bless you. Baba bless
Yeah,
you. Yeah.
thank you. Yes,
Vikram this side, one aha moment for me today was wristwatch having multi functions but the person not using those functions. What is the analysis of that?
Great.
That even I had such a watch a long time back, and I could relate completely to it. That was a very new and key learning for me today.
Wow. Great. This is something very nice. You pointed it out. Great. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Can I go ahead?
Yes, Vandana, please. Your voice is not audible. Yeah, Amitaji, can you speak?
Yes, I am zapped by the knowledge that I got today. I never thought that a watch could give you so much information and so valuable information. I am really, really very, very happy. Really, very happy.
Great.
I enjoyed the session a lot. It really was a wow session.
Thank you. Thank you. So, yeah. Noah, about you?
Well, I can talk a lot about everything. First, I want to thank you for your own personality, honestly, Sudhir, for your modesty and sharing everything you have very openly with us, knowing that some people in the group, they are working and gaining financial rewards from this. So, and also for when you don't know something, you're not sure of it, you say it. You clearly, so this also is giving me more trust in you, that I respect a lot gurus who do that. They don't say they know something they don't know. So thanks for this. I learned a lot from the course online that I really took in a incredible. I was waking up 6 a.m. to watch it, so before I go to work, and then in the evening to finish it before the session. But many, yes, honestly, I am impressed. Today also a great interaction from everyone. Thank you all for the input and the openness that you are sharing with the information about your personal life. I'm doing the same so we can learn from each other. I've always noticed that the brands, some of them use their name, and others they use a symbol like Coach, like Rolex, like Omega. And some, they use their name with a date. So I also was wondering, do these symbols mean anything? Or when a brand just chooses its name? So also this, we shed some light. I have still some questions in the future. I will ask them. There's no urgency
sure.
now.
Yeah, next workshop, we will discuss those questions. As well.
Yeah. And again, on the numbers, the 2, 4, the pair and the pair numbers and the even numbers. So, and the overlap. Many things, really, a lot of details, but every detail is hiding a lot of information about the person. So, amazing learning, really.
Great, thank you. Yeah, Purvi?
Yes, sir. The session has been good, and there is always something to learn in your sessions. And some major key learnings for me was the second hand and the hand which has caring and protecting nature, and combination and two of two and five. So not just those, means there are other learnings also. So it was a good session, and I enjoyed being a part of this.
Great. So you remember that care and protect. This is great. Great. Yeah, Darshita, what about you?
So I have one experience to share, and then of the key takes that I had from this session. I was actually, it was kind of a self-reminder for me that when you're looking at a watch, you should also look at, like, in case if there are any wordings in it, because today that was kind of an aha moment when you actually combine graphology with your wristwatch analysis. One experience I have is, I know, like, right now in United States, there is a lot going on with visas for international students and things like that. But because we've been wearing solar watches, first our visas were going to be taken away, but 1 week later our visas are fine. We are doing okay. The government took away the law back. So the fact that we are wearing solar watches on a regular basis, we've started seeing that we're getting a lot of help from the government from United States. So,
wow.
Yeah.
This is awesome. This is awesome. Amazing testimonial for the watch analysis. Great. And what is key takeaway from today's session? This is other than this graphology part.
The other thing was definitely understanding the emphasis of 2 and 5 and how you can combine that. So how you can, like, add different analysis to the same watch. But definitely the care and protection thing, I did not know that as well. So learning a little more about it has helped.
Great. Thank you. So, yeah, Vandana, your key takeaways?
Yes, it was an amazing session. There are a lot of aha moments for me, right from the beginning, about learning about the masculine and the feminine numbers. And then coming up to the coach symbol, that was pretty new to me. And the most aha moment for me was about the trips, which you said about that he's not disclosing, to the people. So the numbers which are the in the black and rest in the white. So that was again a very nice learning. So everything I think what I learned today was different. Thank you so much.
And you know that this Purvi is already monetizing the science. So I expect a similar thing from you as well. Okay.
Yes, sir. I heard it.
Yeah, great.
Yes, sir. Very soon.
Yeah, Hardik.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Sir, there is another thing. The last time we had discussed about the Velcro watches, and in one of our sessions.
If this is a question, let it go. If it is a testimonial.
No, it's not a question. It's a testimonial.
Yeah, great.
We did not have a testimonial on Velcro watches. Uh-huh. So recently I analyzed a Velcro watch, and talking about the relationship issues and breaking up of relations and not very, continuous relations. And the person really agreed to it. And she says she's been wearing since class 10 Velcro watches, and now she's married past 15 years. And so almost so many years she's been wearing. So right from class 10 with her best friends, then to other people around. So, it has always been a disconnected relationship. Anybody who gets close to the person, after a certain point of time, they get disconnected. So off late from a past 1.5 years, she stopped wearing on Velcro, and she's put on back to metal watches. So from that time, she's having a stability in relationships past 1.5 or 2 years maybe. So that was a great testimonial for me.
Thank you. And we never had that testimonial, right? Very nice. Yeah, Hardik.
Yes, sir. Today, actually, after a long time, I logged in. So there was quite a gap in between. But I had an aha moment when you said about the different functions of the watch. I myself have a digital watch. I don't use so many functions of that, the stopwatch, etc., etc. I immediately recollected that, yes, that is true, that, there are so many people and I do not use their, their help or their services, etc. That was a very click moment for me.
Wow. Thank you. Yeah, Pavanji?
Yeah. Thank you so much for today's learning. The one interesting thing is in Prakashji's watch, this numbers were slightly not visible, and it was absolutely a different thought actually. Something is visible but not visible, and that thought process linked with our life part also. It's awesome for me. Thank you.
Great. Thank you. Yeah, Prakashji. Prakashji Kafi, for him, it's like log in and log out all the time. He was struggling with the connection. Yeah. So, Preeti, what about you?
Yes, the Prakashji's watch and the Mishi's watch. I just really impressed with those secrets which you analyze critically. Some little bit very keenly by observing, you have just revealed all the secrets. Like 12, 3, 6, and 9 in the Prakashji's watch, those are in puffy and which are with black color. So they are not disclosing their trips. So actually, that has been an aha moment for me.
Awesome.
Today it was a very good session, sir, because today, after a long time, I just connected with this again, the discussion.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, sir. Happy, sir, today.
Thank you. Prakashji.
Sudhirji,
yeah.
Prakashji is coming secretly and going secretly also in this session.
Yeah, Prakashji. Can you?
Just joking.
So the secret foreign visits which were there.
Uh-huh.
And the using of the influential people, sir.
Okay, great. That's nice. Okay, thank you very much for joining. This entire session is live on the Facebook in our closed group, private group. So the group name is Wrist Watch Seekers. Okay, I will share the link with you. So just log in. If you want to watch this again, you can watch it over there. So I will.
When do we expect the next session, sir?
Next month, you know, we have around. We try to get new people in. If a lot of people join this course, then I take a workshop so that they also get benefit and you also get benefit out of it. So right now we have around 5-6 new people. You know, you, Noha, Avanji, and a few. You know, few like Rajesh. He just left. You know.
Okay.
And this Amita. So for them, we took this session. So because there are 5-6 new students. Okay.
Right. Because thank you, sir.
Now old students are not coming because it's too much information for them right now. So it's new.
Okay. So I don't think we can get tired of the information, sir, what is being given by you.
Yeah, because you're not using it. No, the moment you start using it, you will get so much of information. Let's stop it.
No, but sir, I can surely say that every class is a new learning from you. Every class.
I also learn. No? This is the first time I analyze something regarding a person not revealing his trips to other people. Yeah.
Okay.
This is new for me.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. So thank you, sir.
Best of luck. Yeah.
Yes.
Good day. See you soon. Goodbye.
Thank you, Sudhir. Thank you, everyone.
Thank
bye.
You. Bye.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much.